Around 260 km from Bangalore, close to Tarikere, is the charming village of Amritapura, where stands one of the oldest known Hoysala temples named the Amriteshwara Temple. In this short episode from Steps Together, we will take you to this beautiful and enchanting temple. The best route to reach Amriteshwara Temple from Bangalore is via Hiriyur and Hosadurga. If you are traveling from Chikmagalur or Shivamogga, you can reach the place via Tarikere. Amriteshwara Temple was built in the year 1196 by Amriteshwara Dandanayaka under the rule of Hoysala King Veerabalala II. This temple is a classic example of ancient Hoysala architecture. Miniature decorative towers on the exterior walls of the temple are one of the unique features of this temple. The tower of the main temple is adorned with the sculptures of Kirti Mukhas and miniature decoratives. This temple is in the Ekakuta style with just one Vimana, unlike the other Trikuta temples built by Hoysalas at Somanathpur and Belur. The exterior wall of the temple has panel sculptures, scenes from Hindu epics and legends. Mallithamma, believed to be one of the great architects of Hoysala dynasty, started his career as a sculptor here in the Amriteshwara temple, which adds to the historical importance of this temple. The rows of shining lathe-turned pillars that support the ceiling of the mantapa depict Hoysala Chalukya decorative characteristics. The main deity of the temple is Lord Shiva, and the Shivalinga at the temple is a 300-year-old Trimurti brought from Nepal. On the auspicious day of Sankranti and Mahashivaratri, thousands of devotees visit this place to take the blessings of Lord Shiva. Next time when you are visiting Chikmagalur, don't miss visiting this beautiful ancient temple.